Good afternoon, family and friends. I would like to welcome you to Burt Rainey Elementary's 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade music program. Today is our first concert since 2019. Our 2020 concert was scheduled for a few weeks after COVID had moved us into distance learning, which means that today is a really big day for our students. The students are excited to demonstrate things that they have learned in their music classes this year. They are especially excited about the grand finale today that will include a song by all of our 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders together. For parents who wish to pick up their child after school, we ask that you please come to the elementary and we will make sure that they meet you in the main entryway. A special thank you to Mrs. Jan and all of the Burt Rainey Elementary staff for dealing with snowstorm schedules and ensuring that today's show would go on. We hope you enjoy our show. Getting into our places, I'd like to tell you just a little bit about what the third grade is performing for you today. That was a scarf routine that we did to Für Elise by Beethoven. Anytime we do movement activities like that, we're studying about the form of the music, and we learned a little bit about Beethoven while we were at that as well. This is my song, is beginning to sing in two parts, and we have some solos in that as well. And then Count on Me is just a fun one, and then we have a instrument piece for you at the end, which is done on boom whackers, which are pitched plastic tubes, but they will be fine. Thank you. Switching groups, I'm going to tell you just a little bit about what the fourth grade will present to you. Our first piece, actually the first two pieces are jazz music, and with jazz music comes improvisation. So in our first piece with our soprano recorders, we have four students who are going to come down and are going to improvise for you. Improvise means that they're making it up right there while they're standing there. They have some guidelines that they're following, like which notes they should use, and they've got some rhythm help in their brains. And so this is melodic improvisation. Our other piece after that is also a jazz piece. And we've got an old favorite, Yakety Yak. And then we have another movement activity from an older movie now, the Lego Movie, and we've got some Lego plates with a routine for you.
Thank you. have a lot of saxophones on us, yes. Too. Great.
Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of the team. Everything is awesome. When I did it, I dreamed.
You guys,
Awesome opportunity. We got a grant from the Southwest Minnesota Arts Council, and we were able to bring in a special artist, Mr. Ross Sutter, who teaches them how to build and learn to play their own one-stringed dulcimer. So this is the culminating activity of that artist in residency. The students are going to play three selections for you. They're quite short. Let's just wait with our applause until the very end of the third one. With that, I think we're, set those down and come back to the stage. That last piece was three parts and quite challenging. So we had a bass line and the melody and some harmony going on that one. When they come back, we've got a familiar tune to a bunch of you, I'm sure, called One Bottle of Pop. It is three parts. And The Lion Sleeps Tonight, which I'm sure most of you have heard, with some duets that will happen and two parts in that one as well. And then we've got a drum piece that we've worked on to end the portion, the fifth grade portion of the program.
My backyard, my backyard, my backyard.
we have something special for you for our finale. And in just a moment, the lights are going to go out. It will be fairly dark in here. The security lights will stay on. As soon as this piece is over, the lights will come back on again. I just wanted to warn you that they're going to go off in just a minute. Thank you so much for coming.